subtract decimals. To add or subtract decimals, line up the decimal places and add or subtract like you learned in elementary school. So 3.4725 plus 1.7354, I will line up the decimals. So 3.4725, 1.7354, I'm adding, and I just go column by column. 5 plus 4 is 9. 2 plus 5 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. I bring the 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 4 is 5, plus 7 is 12. Bring the 2, carry the 1. Notice how I brought down the decimal point in line. And 1 plus 3 plus 1 is 5. And so that gives 5.2079. Subtraction, same as addition, so sometimes we have to borrow. 4.283 minus 1.624. We're subtracting. 3 subtract 4. I'm not allowed to do that here. So what I will do is borrow from the 8, making it a 7, and carrying the 10 over. 13 minus 4 is 9. 7 minus 2 is 5. 2 minus 6, I'm not allowed to do that. I borrow from the 4, making it a 3, carrying that 10 over. 12 minus 6 is 6, bring down the decimal point, and 3 subtract 1 is 2. So that's 2.659. Linda bought a soda for $1.25 and a sandwich for $4.95. How much money did she spend? Well, the operation would be addition, and so we'd have 1.25, add 4.95. Notice again how I lined up the decimal places. 5 plus 5 is 10, bring down the 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 2 is 3, plus 9 is 12, bring down the 2, bring down the decimal point, carry the 1. 1 plus 1 plus 4 is 6. How much money did she spend? So, Linda spent a total of $6.20.